Here's a peek in how to edit the Faculty Senate website currently on WordPress. This is as of May 2020. First, you're going to need to get a WordPress login, and you get that from Raph Lowe. Then once you have that, you log in and you will see the backside of the Faculty Senate website. People have different ways of approaching this. I like to go through the dashboard. There are certain things we can't touch because we are not administrators, only Raph is. If you want to take a look at the individual pages, you simply would click, on the pages link and then scroll down to the committees. For instance, I have a document for the DE committee, so I want to click on DE. I don't use edit or quick edit. They don't mean the same things and I don't want to trash it. So just to make sure I go where I want to, I click on distance education. Now you're going to see the actual page plus this taskbar on the right. I'm going to temporarily expand the page so the taskbar is off screen so that you can see that this information here is the same material that you would see on the website. So when I want to add something, for instance, I'm going to add the end of the year report. I scroll down to where it goes. End of year report. Give it a name, and you'll notice one of the biggest flaws in this system is that the naming and the media uploads are very idiosyncratic. So I have this link here now, but I don't have the material yet, so I'm going to update the page, meaning it will persist after I go to another page. Then I'm going to go to the media page and I'm going to add new. I'm going to select the file, which is the Faculty Senate DE end of year report. Click open, and I don't know if you can see it here, but it popped up down here. Now I would click on this, go to the link and copy the link. Now I'm going to X out of here and go back to the page. And I could have done this in a different order. I could have uploaded the media first, put the link on the clipboard, and then come back to the committee. So now I'm going to scroll down to the new link language that I made, swipe it, click the link button, paste the link in and hit return, and the link is there. Oh, the main thing is, okay, it just made a change, but I didn't hit update. So I'm going to hit update, and now the link is there. So I hope this was helpful.